This is Millie's fourth blood trail. Good girl. So what I'm doing is mixing half and half blood and water, puncturing the top of the bottle with the knife and spraying the blood on the ground on a blood trail for about 150 meters through the forest ground like that. And we'll see how she gets on. Come on. Good girl. Girl, heel. Good girl. Stay. So that's roughly about 100 meters. So we'll make our shot sight somewhere here and follow it up a bit on the trail, then cut in left into the forest and see how she gets on. Okay, so here's the shot sight. Plenty there for a shot. She's still down there sitting. Good girl. Right, so here we go. Okay guys, so I've sent her in, she's picked it up, she has picked it up, so let's see how she does. Oh, board there, good girl, go on. Good girl. Good girl. Go on. I think she's lost it since she's gone back and herself to find it again, which is a great sign. Good girl. Go on, good girl. That's it, go on. Yeah, she's on it again. Definitely on it again. Good girl. That's it. 200 metres and her little present at the end of it. Good girl. That's very good. Good girl. Good girl. 6 months old. Good girl, Mel.